Yo.
Oh, nice.
Goated. All right, do we want to go do our
So
jobs?
everything should be good. You just need to vote on which one you want to go to, which should be just the first one.
Yeah, I think we just have the first one right now. Whoa.
I have the dots projector.
Right, it is dark as fuck, son. Stealing the key. Okay. Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary,
Bloody
Bloody
Mary,
Mary.
Bloody Mary.
That'd be funny if something did pop up. I'd shit myself.
That would be absolutely hilarious. Whoa, I can see your breath now.
Ooh, let me check my thermometer. 20 degrees Celsius. Oh, it's dropping. Down to almost 15. We're not at freezing temperatures yet, but we're on the way.
We can see our breaths, so there's something. Maybe try the EMF.
Yeah. Nope.
Nothing.
Now, let's go ahead and give Spirit Box a shot.
Is anything here with us? If you are here, please say something.
All right, we just hit freezing.
Do you know
Oh.
anyone?
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay. Still not getting anything on the EMF. Breaker box is fine.
We got spirit box activity.
All right, cool. Let's mark that in the journal. So that's two
Okay.
of the things it could, well, two pieces of evidence, really. I'm gonna kill the lights and let's check the dot projector.
Okay, so did we get EMF level 5?
No.
Freezing temperatures,
Yes.
spirit box activity. So we need to try the dot projector.
That's just something that we can try.
Are you up here with us? I've got the night vision camera going too, just in case.
Okay. Still nothing on EMF. Yeah, let's take the dots projector downstairs and see if it gives us anything down there, since that's where we were getting the activity.
Lights turned off, and I got the spirit box activity.
Yeah.
Do you know Andrew Noe? What do you want here?
Okay. So I just checked, apparently nothing on the available list is actually going to use dots projectors. So we're going to want to look out for ghostwriting, EMF level 5, ultraviolet stuff, or a ghost orb.
So ghost orb would show up on the camera.
Do you hear that? Oh shit. Do you have the UV flashlight? Oh, I hear something.
I heard something too.
We'll just shut that for now. Okay, yeah. Do you have the UV flashlight?
Not on me. I don't think we have one right now.
Oh, right. It was the dots projector that was in there. Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't see any ghost writing.
I didn't either, but I heard it say, "Where are you?"
Oh, sick. Cool, cool, cool. Andrew Noe, we are right here. Come get us. Unless you're a pussy. I say after shutting the door because I was scared of downstairs. Oh, oh, we got 5. We got 5.
And I'm hearing.
Oop, door shut.
I'm dead.
Oh. Oh, yep. You sure are. Alright. Alright, whatever. I don't give a shit about the 25. I also don't know how to leave. Ah. What is that? Okay. So.
I'm gonna grab the glow stick, the camera, and the spear box.
Alright, I'm gonna grab the notepad. There we go. Do we want the flashlight, or do we want to just turn on light switches?
Susan Todd.
Susan Todd, and she responds to everyone. So we just gotta call her out. Susan Todd, come out here. Face me.
This is a UV light.
Oh shit!
The
okay.
Glow stick is UV.
Okay. Witness me, Susan.
Susan Todd. Please speak with us. Susan Todd. Please tell us where we can find you.
Hey, I just found a pelvis. I picked it up, but there was a pelvis. Nothing on EMF. Door's still open. 12 o'clock. Ooh. 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 She fucking with lights. We pissed her off. Okay, still no writing. Can't see our breath, so I don't think it's that, but... Journal, journal, Jake. Evidence. Okay, so apparently fucking with lights isn't a thing. Still no ghost writing. I'm gonna go check the breaker.
I walked into the garage when all the lights turned off.
Oh, yep, here's the breaker. I just flipped the switch. There we go. Okay. Still nothing on EMF. Still no ghost writing. Susan, Susan Todd, we're in the basement.
Susan Todd.
Susan.
Are you upstairs?
Housefly, oh, Housefly Pro.
Are you downstairs? You speak with us. Susan Todd.
Susan. All right. Going back up. I think I'm supposed to throw this down. Whoops.
Yeah.
And let them write. Okay. Alright, let her cook.
Susan,
I'm gonna wander.
Todd.
Hey, Susan. What the fuck? Did you just hear something vibrate?
I heard something vibrate.
The fuck? Susan, you just got a text. You should probably check it. Oop. Hey. I found a hand. You wanna come take a look at it?
What? Whoa.
Spooky.
I don't think that was there before, was it?
I don't know. I can't pick it up either.
Neither can I.
Spooky. I'm gonna go grab another tool, just cause it sounds like the notepad we can leave somewhere.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, so I'll be right back.
Okay.
Who's more insane? Him, but barely. All right, I'm back. I got the dot projector.
I went into one of the rooms, and you could see my breath.
Okay, cool. So let's just assume freezing temperatures then.
It was this room here. The bullshit.
What?
The lights just flickered.
Cool. Cool. Cool.
Yeah, it was this room here that I got freezing temps.
Alright, I'm gonna set this down. What? I'm gonna bring the notepad in here. That was me.
I just found my breath again.
Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, yep, there sure is breath. Susan.
Susan Todd. Are you in here? Still able to see my breath.
Yeah, same. I'm getting a little bit of EMF stuff. Not quite. Well, it's not even passing 3.
Susan Todd.
Oh, we got higher. We got. Alright. So. Ooh, shit! Ooh. Hey, buddy. Shit. Are you alive?
I'm alive.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna, check on the notepad. See if she wrote anything. Nope. How does this fucking notepad work, dude? Are we using it wrong? Is that shoes? Hello?
There's UV reaction.
What?
There's UV reaction.
Alright, cool. That is the 3 things that we need. Alright, fuck with me, Susan Todd. Fuck with me. Turn on the light. Because I'm scared.
Susan,
yeah, I can see
Todd.
My breath. Oh. 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 Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. I don't like it. I wonder if he just dipped the fuck out. Yep.
Projector, I didn't see that. So trading, we didn't see that. So yeah, I'm gonna just mark it down as the mimic and get the fuck out of here, because, yeah. Yeah, we'll do that and mark those two as that. Do that. And now I think. Yep.
I do not like dying in here. How the fuck was it a goddamn poltergeist?
I don't know, but we have a new map now.
Ayo.
Oh, hey. The pelvis that you found is in here now.
Oh, sick. I want to know what the fuck was up with that hand, though.
Yeah, me too.
Ah, there you are.
This isn't even a map that I have. This is the prison.
Oh, cool, cool, cool. Okay, so
Andrew,
people who are alone,
but
we can get him. Have your sanity below 25%, have someone escape the ghost during a hunt, okay. And have a member of the team witness a ghost event.
Oh, yeah, there's a gate right here.
Oh, shit, okay. Cool. I can't see a fucking thing, dog. Alrighty.
This isn't fucking creepy at all.
No.
Oh, there's stairs.
Stairs.
There's stairs.
Alright. Let's go.
Oh, this is giving me like dead by day, fucking bad. Or fucking Outlast vibes with the night vision camera.
Oh yeah. CSO.
Andrew Buckley, you big old bitch, get your ass out.
There are just handcuffs everywhere.
What?
Handcuffs just everywhere.
Oh shit. Them some well oiled engines if we can't hear shit whenever you open that fucking
right.
Door.
Is this infirm? Oh dude, come on, this has to be haunted. There's no way someone hasn't died in here.
It is haunted because that means that we're here.
Yeah, you're right.
Andrew Buckley.
I haven't had the EMF machine on.
I ain't seeing anything. I'm just getting blips on the spirit box.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ooh. Are we outside? I think we are. I think this is a guard tower or some shit.
There's a ceiling.
Oh. Okay, so no, we're not outside. Weird.
Nothing on the thermometer.
Warden's office. Hey, this is a prison. Do you think if something's in here, it'd be in the warden's office? Either because they're pissed at the warden or they worked for the warden?
Maybe.
You throw the ka-choo.
Andrew Buckley, get your ass out here. Anytime I say the name, the spirit box flips up, so. I think we mark off the spirit box at least.
What you got?
Thermometer just went down.
Okay. Gotta make sure I'm using the fucking notepad right. Oh, it doesn't say. Oh, ghostwriting books. Some ghosts are able to write inside of books if given the proper tools to do so. Okay. Well, there's shit's right there. So,
I think we go around exploring some.
All right.
Leave that be, and
bold
come
of you to
back.
Think.
And if
bold of you to think we'll be able to find our ways back here. Oh.
This is the visitor
breath.
Area.
Check the temp.
Yep, I've got it out. We're at 10 and slowly dropping.
Alright, let's hang out, see if it gets to freezing.
At 5C and still slowly dropping.
All right.
Just drop below zero.
Get. That's more freezing temps.
Yep.
All right.
I just went into there and I just heard something click and I heard my heartbeat.
Cool, cool, cool. Ooh. 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 Alright. Not quite level 5. But definitely something. Alright, into the cell block we go. Alright. I think I hear my heartbeat.
Seeing a spirit orb anywhere.
Alright. Here's the prisoner side of the visitation block. Hey, a book. Another book. Can't pick that one up, though. Yeah, I heard something wheezing. Something ain't happening.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Oh. Okay. Where were the stairs?